There we go.
Across town, not music, but rather the sound of engines for the same purpose.
They had America on our knees. Then we became, you know, hand in hand, arm in arm, and we were all standing
there
together.
There we are.
So like, you know, get the car community together and try to do the same thing.
In Gastonia, a memorial service.
Murder in her paradise.
events for us. Anna, what was the atmosphere like out there?
Well, Xavier, I'll tell you, it's definitely a feeling of solidarity and remembrance, of sadness, of course, but also joy in the strength and resilience of our country as people honored this day and those victims, those lives lost today in their very own ways. You see behind me a bunch of cars, this whole parking deck here at UNC Charlotte completely filled up. I'd say about 100 cars. They did a procession earlier. You see these American flags flying. You might have seen them on the highways throughout Charlotte today. Just one of the many ways people paid and received. Across town, not music, but rather the sound of engines for the same purpose.
They had America on our knees, and we became, you know, hand, arm in arm, and we are all standing together. So I feel like, you know, get the car community together and try to do the same thing.
Close to 100 cars rode through the streets of Charlotte, American flags flying proud.
This is really what we're doing it for, not only those who were lost, but those who still put their lives on the line every single day to keep us safe.
Now, those were only two of dozens of events that happened today across the Carolinas. The car's still coming in right now. They did have a moment of silence earlier. They're also collecting donations for a 9/11 foundation. So on a day today, of course, living in infamy today and every year from now on, of course, in our minds and hearts, no matter how many years go by. Xavier?
Yeah, we will certainly never forget. Thank you so much, Savannah.